Funky D. Ladies and gentlemen, this thing when I want present today, una go manager, everybody, una go manager. Sure you understand? Abakiari don't call me again, no. Mama Daura don't call me again, no. Atiku Abubakar, the Froster, don't call me again, no. Jubri, alias Buhari, from Sudan, don't come again. They don't come again. The things when then they do, they don't want change. They won't still remain the kabang when them be, and Nigerian people will still they look them. They don't already tell us say them be kabas. They don't long time. We don't know see them be kabas, and they don't want still change in this 2019 presidential election. They don't carry that their fraudulent attitude come out again. They don't exclude a whole presidential candidate in their debate. This one a vice president now. They don't for AAC. They don't exclude him. I hope Funky D say in hope say the one when they go do the presidential can the main one when they go do the presidential debate say then go include Omoyele Sowore. That one I must. Look at the way when they ask the questions, then when they ask them there. Look at the way when they answer their questions. Look at the way when they package everything. When them article, then package everything. Funky D no say they exclude Sowore because they no say Sowore carry their food dossier for hand. When one take name, call them by name, by their names, and call them to whom they are. All of them, including Atiku, because Atiku no say Sowore must tell and say make he go answer in mama and in papa name in America because of the fraud when don't commit, because of the $40 million when they carry come off for Nigerian coffer. That is why they are scared, including Jubri Buhari. He no say in time don't reach. That is why they not put this man say making con debates. Now only in Nigeria will they see this kind of thing. The questions when they ask them, now one kind of yeah questions, and those people when they there, Funky D say, he don't know where they come from. I don't know where Peter Obi won't become, their vice president, or whom Atiku Abubakar won't be president. I don't know when he won't become president. When the whole world, even as Funky D they talk right now, FBI is looking, they are in search of Atiku Abubakar. They are in search of him. Channel Television said na their own, na their own worst. Channel Television go exclude Sowore name inside. For what? Look at the package question when they ask them. When not get to do with Nigerian people. Look at the way when Osobanjo they get God to answer question. That one when they don't catch left and right. That one when don't carry our money and nobody they talk them. Instead they get God, they talk about corruption. Corruption. Which corruption? When we say your papa name, your mama name, na corruption. Look at Peter Obi, they talk about corruption. Which corruption when you won't find, when everybody know you, the time when you be Anambra State Governor? What you think, say, what have you achieved? What do you achieve during the time when you be Anambra State Governor? Now, you don't become Atiku puppet. You don't hide under Atiku. Una don't feel. Una don't feel. It is not going to work like that. Not be so then they do something. Because this man, when I go exclude the name, na number three, if not na number one, not be even number two, show Warren na number one among all of una. AAC na number one among all of una. Even in diaspora, na number one. In Nigerian chat, na number one. I be na number two there. But that one they use Magomago drum, sure you know. So I say Abba Kyari, Armama Daura, Atiku Abubakar, the main Kaba, and the Jubri. Una don't come again. Una don't come again. The world don't see una again. Everybody don't see the way when una they do that una Magomago na. Una don't really bring out una self to show the world how una be. Una don't really bring out on herself to show the world how corrupt una be in that country. Atiku Abubakar don't open a mouth wide when he won't take swallow our NPC. He say he won't sell him. The only thing when Nigerian people get, he say he won't sell him. So if you sell him, how Nigerian people go take they manage they live their life? Although the money when they sell this oil from Kidi say we not the same. When they go borrow money when we're not supposed to go borrow money. Money full of money they come inside Nigeria 24 hours. When they go run, go China, go borrow money. 320 million enter. When we run, go China again, go borrow another one, join. The one when I say when I recover from a bachelor loot, now that one from Kidi they talk about 320 million when on a money talk say when I see. After 2 days, I be the next day, when I don't run, go China, go borrow the same amount of money. For what? So Nigerian people now, they don't see the way when I be. Anybody when they go vote PDP and APC, Funky D say you are in a very big problem. They are in big trouble. They don't tell you who they be. They don't show you now say you cannot trust us. There is no way you can trust us. That is what they show now. With this thing now, what they do. When they come out, Omo Ile Sowore from debating. I mean his vice president. Other parties when we say AAC better pass than they there. Which kind of jealous be this? What kind of oppression is this? Can anybody answer me? Why they not remove Atiku Abubakar? Atiku Abubakar name when they know Atiku Abubakar na fraudster. Atiku Abubakar na international fraudster. Why they not come out name? Come push your work on so that Atiku Abubakar go sit down home. Why they not come out Jubri name? Jubri when they know say na from Sudan. Because they know say Sowore go open up. Because they know say the guy know they fear their face. He no one know who them be. Just like from Kidi when I know they fear no face. So Sowore no one know who you be. That is why Una de fear say in go really tell the world who Una be in public and to Una face. Including Channel Television. Including NTN News. Including all, they are all corrupt people. NTA. Channel Television and the rest TV station in that country, they are all among the cabals. They all work for the cabals. This is impossible. This is impossible. She get. This is impossible. Cabals, they don't see, say, we don't open Asha Buhari don't open book on top of their head. When in the 10 Nigerian, you made them stand up. Made them stand up. They just go close door meeting. Go carry better position. Give Asha Buhari, make Asha Buhari for quiet. Nobody Buhari give him that position. Now the Cabals, they give him that position. Make him not talk more about waiting in the world. Say, in husband, not being there in charge. Then go carry position, give this woman, so that the woman go quiet. But Funky D no say the woman must come out one day to speak to the world. Without Asha Buhari telling us the names of those people when they involved in this game, when be the cabals, when they talk about, we don't already know them. Atiku Abubakar is even number one of them. Plus Abba Kyari, plus Mama Daura. That is why you see all these things, they are not talking about it. Because not them. Oh, not put there. Not them. Then they deal with Tona. Because this game was well planned that Atiku Abubakar will wait so that Ingo enter from there, because he knows he not be Buhari did. That is why the man kept quiet. Una go see say get many pictures when Atiku Abubakar take with Jubri before in the camp go PDP. Atiku Abubakar, this same man, when you know they clamor for say una won't vote, say na won't be una president. No way. When he dent up power with the gorilla of water, which is OBJ, they not do nothing. Atiku Abubakar cannot come out and boast for anything when he do for Nigerian people. So why is he going back? Funky D say APC and PDP, they just did that, they do their magomago. They just did that, they do their magomago. They are all one party. All this thing when they happen about Jubri, they all know about it. They just package and make it be like, see, Atiku Abubakar cannot know what thing they happen. They just package and so that all this thing now so Atiku Abubakar will take clench power, because them be Fulani people. They want power by all costs. They want to retain that power by all possible means. So you, when they clamor for Atiku Abubakar, make you wait for Boko Haram. Make you just wait for Boko Haram. No say Funky D not tell you. You, when they talk, say Natiku na what? If un Atiku make mistake, uno Allah Atiku make mistake, enter there, Nigeria is gone. That's why Nigeria go sink like all those people when they sink inside the Mediterranean Sea. For granted. Everybody got eye go open. This one when they cry, say nothing. Now him una no go even see him talk again. Because him don't use the military, when be Boko Haram. Take surrender everywhere. Surrender everybody. Nothing say this thing when una quiet. Say na joke. It's not a joke. If Atiku Abubakar enter position, that time you will know. You will smell your ass. Waiting make them come out. Waiting be the reason. When they go tell us, say, I made them come out AAC presidential candidate. Waiting be that reason. Number three person, una go come out and put all those people. I don't know those people where they come from. All those people when they that place, when they answer question. Including Peter Obi. This is terrible. So Nigerian people, una don't see now say, they don't tell una, PDP and APC don't tell una say, you can't trust us. You can't trust us. With this thing when they do now, you know say, they don't tell una say, una no fit trust us. Una no go fit. Because where these people go open eye, somebody, this man now when they come out in name, from debate, now him be the only person when be say, now him the campaign. All of them, both PDP and APC, then they inside their house, they drink wine. Because they know the game, because they know say na rigging. They know say they go do all this. And that is why you see they are not campaigning. Including Jubri, one of they call Jubri. They know say na so then go do one. They know say na rigging. They don't plan this thing long ago, because they know say this guy, if we debate them, now winning. And with them, AAC must win. AAC must win the election. That presidential debate, they must fix his name, whether they like it or not. Look at the way when they answer questions. Then they talk about corruption. Then they say they won't fight corruption. When then they all of them don't they there before, all of them don't they power before, including APC vice president, he they into power. Now then they into power now. APC vice president. Then PDP, the vice president of PDP, the candidate right now, when be Peter Obi, he was a governor before. Corruption. You know, fight. These people now when they Wednesday day now when Osubanjo, when they just catch a free send, when carry billions of naira, then cover up because in a APC member. He's above the law. They already prove people like that. That's what they are telling us. And then go come out. See they tell on us, see, then they fight corruption. Funky did not understand. I don't understand how then go still come and say then they fight corruption. Funky D. So ladies and gentlemen, I want make una the comment. I need comment on this based on this matter now when they for grand. When we say AAC presidential candidate not go debate. I see whether they give them that stupid certificate. I don't know the certificate whether they give them. Which means if they give you certificate, which means you will contest, right? I think that is the meaning. Which means you will come out in there. I say you have your polling booth and whatever. I don't know what they call it. I don't know how they do what they are doing. But I know that all these things they are doing are bullshit. No, meaning that they didn't give an AAC certificate, meaning that they are not qualified to contest. I don't understand that, the meaning of the certificate. Can somebody tell me the meaning of that certificate, ladies and gentlemen? Because Funky did not know. I don't know the what in that certificate represent. I don't know. So I want anybody when know what in that certificate when they give their represent, make una tell Funky D, because Funky D not just understand. Now, as you can see, the issue of Buhari school certificate, una don't see the way when he take that. The way when they just quiet, they not talk about him again. Now again, the issue of Jubri being a Sudanese. Now again, then quiet. Nobody talking. The issue of the woman now, when I say now Aisha Buhari impersonator. The issue again, nobody they talking. Make you not see the evil country where would they live. Make you not see how Nigerian cabals, people when would they call say now them be no leader, not be Funky D leader. People want to record saying that APC and PDP. Make una they see how the whole matter take that. Okay. I think PDP is an opponent to APC, according to them, right? Why can't be say PDP never talk this matter one day about that woman when they say DSS catch in Aisha Buhari room, in Aisha Buhari residence. When they take Aisha Buhari name, they do people. When don't talk say Aisha Buhari is aware. You don't talk say Aisha Buhari sister is aware of the whole thing. So why PDP people not use them against Jubri and Buhari and APC members? This is to show you that these people, they are the same people. Sure you get. Even only waiting Aisha Buhari don't tell the world say now two people hijacking husband, hijack the government. The husband went on die since 100 years. When they use Magomago, they talk. He never let him talk say his husband don't die. So the whole world don't hear the matana. See this man, say he get two people when be cabas, when hold the government, when hold 180 million Nigerian people to ransom. PDP people, they're not the talker. That is why they tell us, say APC and PDP, they be brothers and sisters. them be the same group of people. There is nothing like PDP and APC. They are in one party. They are one people. Because if not so, PDP for like dig into the matter. PDP, therefore, like, if not be said, they don't plan say Natiku, this thing when they do, this game when they play, Natiku go use and put there. Everybody don't sign the agreement in the closed door. They don't sign the agreement. Okay, if not be so, you know, say, okay, now it be like where Democrat and Republican. Let me give an example of these people again. All this kind of thing they happen. You think, say, if now Republican, this thing they happen, you think, say, Democrat go rest. If they're not digger that thing instantly with FBI. So, why can't be, say, all this thing can't be like, say, the whole matter don't die. It can't be like say they're not the talk the matter again. It can't be like say, you know, nothing happened. Because they don't plan say, make they not talking too much. Na tiku them, they don't prepare and say na tiku, they don't package a tiku say, na hingo go. It's their plan. APC and PDP is their plan. All this one when they call newspaper say this, newspaper say that, newspaper say this, newspaper say that, they are all bullshit. Now, when they believe, then they deceive. Not be somebody like Funky D. All those one, when they come, they say, oh, they fight war, and they do this, APC fight against this, PDP do against APC, all this blah, blah, blah. It's just blah, 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 bullshit. There is nothing like that. These people are gangsters. They are just there to loot your money. They are just there to fraud Nigerian people. As you can see, even teachers, they know they pay them. As you can see, they go award contract upon contract. You can't see the contract being executed. As you can see, man. So make you not try to evolve in our minds. Because they don't wage war against Nigerian citizens. Say nothing. If they talk anyhow, we will use Boko Haram terrorize them, which is their army. If they talk anyhow, we will use Hellsmen terrorize them. When we use Hellsmen terrorize them, they won't be thinking about us. They will deviate their mind to the Hellsmen. That is the way it works. And that is the way they are playing the game. All this why? Because when terrorists come to you, you will not be thinking about government now. You will be thinking how to even escape yourself first before thinking about government. That is the game. They just stage this Boko Haram against Nigerian people. They just stage this Hessman against Nigerian people. This is a plot, government plot. Now government and then they plot all these things. Just against the citizens. So in case you talk, they'll just... That is why from Kidi they say anybody when one go vote PDP and or APC, there's going to be a grave problem. A very big problem. They'll not be better people. They are not politicians but thieves. They are not politicians but gangsters. Serious gangsters. Okay. They say they get Senate. They get senators. They get this, they get that. This matter of Jubri when the whole world don't hear. You hear them. You hear when they bring them. Come Senate House, come debate. Or come they talk about them. Or that woman when they cash now. Of recent when they say now they impersonate Aisha Buhari. When they impersonate Aisha Buhari. That lady when they catch of recent. You hear the matter in Senate House. Anybody hear the matter when they talk them in the Senate House or see that matter in newspaper? This is to show you the kind of people into the government. This is to show you the kind of people they call on leaders. This is to show you the kind of people you say, now my president, now my governor. All those things are bullshit. They are not governors, they are not president anything, they are just there to cripple Nigerian economy. That's all. Look at now what happened about the debate. And they go, they talk, say they want peace. They want sign peace. I don't understand, man. Una want peace, but una they bring problem to the country. They want peaceful election. No? They want peaceful election. No? Before you know that, now then go use army, use police, they terrorize everybody. Now then go use army, use top, use police, they carry by lot buses. Now then go rig election. Whether Ati, the Senate could win, now on a Jubri win, now fraud. APC or PDP, any of them that win, they say that they win election. No, see, now rig the election. Because they are all mafias. Atiku want to become Nigerian president. FBI is looking for you. Go and answer your question in America. Stop deceiving yourself. Stop deceiving the people of Nigeria. Osobanjo, him just take 5.8 billion naira put for him pocket off recent. Nobody talk. And then they talk about corruption. Nigerian people just sit down, they look him. Buhari Jubri own issue is depending there. So if Funky D say if we don't want to do election, now be saying a revolution on a want. Because now una go use on a hands cause the revolution. Una done the cause some already. My question be say, those women when not know anything when they inside there they talk, when they ask question. I don't know whom then be their vice president. Funky did not know. And I don't want to know. Why they not come out and put AAC candidate? Or why they not come out Atiku put AAC candidate? When we know say Atiku na fraud star. We got to stand up, Nigerians. We got to stand up, Nigerians. I don't tell you now, say me, I know they support bullshit. Because if to send another candidate when they come out now, me, I go talk him. Now, so it be. But somebody was supposed to be number two. In fact, now number one, because now only him they contest. Only him they campaign in that country. Others, they sit down for inside their house because they know, see, they drink wine. They carry women, they do all those nonsense, what they do for their with Nigerian money. Because you know, see, they must rig the election. Then don't all these things, they don't plan and say, ah, Sowore no go enter, Sowore no go fit, they no go allow Sowore con debate. Because they know, see, carry, they know, see, eh, he go open all of them well to the public, to the world. That man, when they call him inconsequential, why not come they run? That governor went with an debate. Why you con the no party con the if you think say na inconsequential? That's why you call inconsequential. Now you dey run for when you know say you dey think say not get power, you know if he defeat you. Why are you people running for this guy? All of una dey in top power since 100 years. Una still dey there. What una still do for there? Funky D. So, ladies and gentlemen, make una de subscribe to Funky D's channel. I am not here to present rubbish to anybody. I'm here to present, but that is the thing when you go like to hear, when your family go like to hear. As it de happen, that's so I go to tell una. Make una de view, de share my videos all around the world. Make una de subscribe. De press that button anytime when I upload. Now you go first watch Funky D. Funky D. Share you get. Atiku Abubakar, Funky D say, make you go answer your question. Go answer your mama and your papa name. You don't tell us, say, you sell firewood when you're 6 years old. Funky D, they ask you, say, if you sell firewood when you're at the age of 7, 8, 9 years, and 11 years, they go, and now you train yourself for school, which time you take go to school? When you say you go, how many time you take attend primary school and your secondary school? If you say na firewood you sell. And again, you not know what in Funky D sell. Do not go use that one deceive people, make people they pity for you. People when you they slaughter, they kill, now then they pity for you. People when you they oppress, now then you they toss him them for pity for you. Funky D not understand. Funky did not understand why we go pity for PDP and APC people. Funky did not understand why we go pity for all these cabas. Every day money they lost. 100 trillion lost from this man hand, this year, Jubri hand. Now they look for 100 trillion. And dollars, so dollars. Atiku say he go sell on a this thing, no, the only thing we're gonna get now, you won't sell. He is prepared for that. Now, he don't quiet because you know, see, if you talk and people like Funky D go talk about him, don't quiet now. But I say, quiet, not me, see, not there for your mind. Once you not make mistake, allow that man to enter there. That oil, that NNPC is gone. He go just sell and give himself. Now, pen, he go just take sell and give himself. See, now get that. Just like Obasanjo and his family go carry this thing and worry. What did they call himself? He get one estate one day for worry. During Obasanjo time, Obasanjo see now his son buyer. Funky didn't know whether that in there among the thing when make that man pursue his body like Chris Man come off for Nigeria. The way one go pursue Atiku come off for Nigeria. All the hooker bars will go pursue all of them come off for that Nigeria because Nigeria does not belong to you people. Idiot people. Goat. Melu. Melu, not just did they receive Nigerian people. They use cap, they cover face. We say make Jubri open cap, Jubri no one open cap. We say make a comma, can't tell people. This stupid channel television, when don't do all this magomagona, they not fit call Jubri come. Make you see the impunity when they that country, how it looks like. So that is why Funky D tell una. Now, hungry go kill una. Anybody when go vote these people. I don't see the way one of the cry for television all the time. See, hunger, hunger, hunger. This time around, hunger will kill all of una. If una go vote Atiku or Buhari, if una go vote APC or PDP.